start the game and knocks it down. Guess how far away from the arc he was? About 6 feet. 2.5 minutes gone. Malik Martin catches bounce pass inside to Hampton for an easy layup. Big to big pass there. Foster, 6'2" wing, is in the game. Malik Martin catches, goes to the basket, got fouled, and he'll have a chance at a 3-point play. That was an explosive move right there. And I don't know who Malik Martin's talking to. Dribbling back it out. He wants to take this guy one on one. Sims, jump shot is good. 17 feet. Malik Martin got free, contact, layup is good, and a chance at a 3-point play. Boy, those two have worked very well together. Stephon Diggins hesitation move in the paint. A little floater from the 14 feet is good. Put it right over the top of the Stoggins. Here's a turnover as USF's Tulio Da Silva goes all the way to the hoop. Hanging and gliding over the defense for the layup. 25, think, throw himself around. Here's a pass inside of Malik Martin for a layup. Cross-court pass, Martin cuts to the basket, switches hands mid-air, and gets a left-handed layup to fall again. Low hesitation move, caught in the air, inside Stoggins, had his shot blocked, and Tulio Da Silva comes down with a rebound. Lead pass to Collins, he throws an alley-oop, caught, and finished by Malik Martin. Jenkins with good interior defense. Pass inside to the big Serbian, his layup is good, a career high for Jenkins. Five on the shot clock, Jenkins hesitation move. All the way to the basket, tough running, layup is good on the left side. The other way to David Collins. Inside Tulio Da Silva, jump hook is good. Boy, he set up a job right there about 7 feet away. Rebound, gets it ahead to Stephon Diggins. Cross court pass to Terrence Samuel. To the paint, layup is rolled off, tipped by Martin for another putback. That'll do it, 72-61. Our final score here at the Sun Belt. The Bulls beat Arkansas State. And USF picks up their fourth win on the season, 252. Brian Gregory in his coaching career.